Hey, what?
Girl. She is drugged, but... Are you okay? You were drugged.
Yes. Thank you. I... Gods! The commander was going to put me on the next opium shipment. Send me somewhere. Far away.
The commander? Do you know where he is?
I think he left the camp on a ship. That's all I remember. I'm sorry.
All right. Go and show yourself to Merit Ma'at. Do not let any soldiers see you. I should return to Merit Ma'at also. I need to talk to her about the commander.
outfit. Wait a sec.
Oh,
get out of my way.
Clear the way. Now, hurry.
Damn it.
Hey now!
There is no escape!
You will pay, corpse!
Jay, I heard you freed the girl.
The commander was not at the camp, but we should deal with him. Tell me everything you know.
The local soldiers and middlemen I can deal with. But the commander, he is vicious. A murderer. I dare not confront him. Years ago, he took another hostage. My own daughter. There was no Medjay to save us then. He killed her to assure our compliance. For the village's sake, I did nothing.
I've got an idea how to get to him. The shipments of opium go along the river. I will follow them, find him, and end your agreement.
Then may Horus guide your blade, Medjay. Sink it deep. Do not be merciful. The commander is guilty as set.
How did this all happen?
We grow honey and opium. They are commodities the army found impossible to ignore. At first, they tried to take over the village. Some of our men resisted. They were branded rebels and traitors, and hunted down. Those that were not killed fled north. Ironically, they joined with the rebels. We send them opium and money whenever we can. The commander became suspicious, so he took another hostage. If you had not rescued her, I think he would have killed her too.
I will deal with this murderer. I promise you.
I have made the most of things. Until now, I have managed to stop anyone else being taken. But we will never be free while the commander lives.
Out of my way!
Son of Apet! What are you up
to? Move out of the road!
Why does the commander tolerate Merit Ma'at, that old hag? I would have gutted her long ago.
You heard the way she talks to us?
Yeah, we should abduct more of her children. She'll be much nicer.
Sweet smell hanging in the air. Opium. This is the right ship. A manifest. The ship unloads at Memphis. That is where I will find the commander. Commander terrorizing Gayaka will be somewhere in the city, probably near a dock. I should be cautious around here.
Shipment is late. If that old hag has caught...
A
that old hag has caused the delay, I will kill the hostage and send her the pieces. She will learn again not to defy me. Has caused the delay. I will kill the hostage and send her the pieces. She will learn again not to defy me.
Hold there.
Stop your ship!
Area. Murderous Neketia that is dead. What is this about Merit Ma'at's daughter? She might still be alive. And right here in Memphis.
Halt! Stay there!
Greetings, Nebet. Are you the commander's daughter?
I am. May I help you?
I am the bearer of strange news. But you must believe me. Your mother still lives.
My mother? I was abandoned as a child. How could that be? Who are you?
I have something here you should read. Take your time. Decide what to do. Your mother is at Keyaka, to the south. She misses you. If you do return to her, tell her that her Magi friend fulfilled his heroic task.
Army at God. Sir!
Thank you.
Hemhotep Neferwere.
Oh!
Not any sigil yet.
Why do you weep? Your curse is lifted.
You have lost the child, so you should understand that a mother's fear never ends.
Nor does a father's rage.
Fear and rage are fair replies to life's fragility. Please, leave me to my tears.
Neb, if you will follow me, we must give her privacy.
Is there anything I can do to ease her?
She has found a ritual protection in an ancient scroll. Only a few ingredients remain to be...
I'll find them.
Wait, Neb. An impatient soul is a troubled one. My lady needs parts from fresh-killed sacred birds. And would you kindly bring a fertility talisman in blue faience? There is a shop south of the temple basin where such items may be found.
I will meet you on the road to the pyramids afterwards.
May you prosper. The fertility talisman you bring us must be blue. It is very important.